Now, of course, all eyes will be skyward tomorrow night as many communities host annual fireworks displays. Unquestionably, the biggest show is here in Maine's largest city. A crowd of some 50,000 people is expected to pack Portland's Eastern Prom for the Stars and Stripes Spectacular. Tonight, a preview with what you should know if you plan to attend. WMTW News 8's Jim Keithley is live along the prom tonight with the details. Jim?
Well, first off, Steve, of course, hoping for picture-perfect skies. You heard Roger's forecast, so far, so good. Remember, last year, a completely different story. It was terrible. It was a complete downpour. Now, there was thunder. There was lightning. People grabbed their lawn chairs. They ran for cover. The show was actually postponed until the next night. Now we're back up on Dan and Connie's front porch here as they're decked out, ready for a big crowd of their own. They've got 100 guests coming tomorrow to celebrate and to ring in independence. Pulling cables, setting lights, and the stage is almost set for tomorrow's big Stars and Stripes Spectacular. To say a lot of work goes into this would be a monumental understatement.
Setting up, it's like, oh, geez, aren't there younger kids to do this?
The PSO will perform a little after 7:30. Don McLean will sing his signature song, American Pie. The fireworks will blast off from the East End Trail. A 350-yard safety zone will keep people out. The Coast Guard says boaters will be kept at bay 350 yards, too. The East End boat launch will close tonight at 10 o'clock and won't reopen until Friday morning. John McDonald is lucky enough to live right on the prom, happy to play host to 50,000 people.
What do you think about all this?
I think it's great. How often do you get a fried dough stand in your front yard? You know, how Maine can you get? And we love it.
Yeah, yeah. And you love the crowds? 50,000 people, that's a lot of people in your front yard.
It is, but what are you going to do? It's their prom. And they come up to claim it.
The signs are going up, warning people about road closures. The prom will be closed to traffic beginning at 6 a.m. tomorrow. Cars won't be allowed up Montjoy Hill after 4 tomorrow afternoon. The man behind the curtain pulling together this spectacle is Tim Reardon, one of the many businessmen who stepped up 4 years ago and took over the festivities after the city cut it out of the budget. Reardon says all of the money and all of the hard work is worth it.
You know how it makes me feel? When I turn around at the end of the night, the last fireworks have gone off, and I see everyone up on this hill with smiles on their faces. That's my reward.
Now, if you don't feel like hoofing it up the hill, take your bike. They're going to have valet bike parking over at Fort Allen Park. Another reminder from the city, leave your pets at home. So many people up here that more than likely your pet will get stepped on. Also, another reminder from the city, this park is now smoke-free, so there'll be no smoking allowed. We're live in Portland tonight. Jim Keithley, WMTW.